tell you how to operate the pelton wheel. Okay, here main switch is available. Yes, switch is on now. If you're switching on here, okay, this is the pump. It sucks water from the tank here. That is filled with water. It sends the water to here by this pipe. Before switching on, this valve should be fully open. Now it is fully open. If you're switching on, water goes to here only. Little bit water goes to there also. There's no problem. Then come here, it will be fully closed position. Slowly open it like this way, then open that one. After opening this, close that one. Got it? Okay. Maintain the speed, whatever needed, that is available here. Speed, maximum speed. Okay. After getting the speed, go to there, apply load. Come here. Apply 1 kg load, 2 kg load, 3 kg load. While applying 1 kg load, by operating this wheel, like this type, you have to rotate. If you are applying 1 kg load, you have to see second gauge also. Not one, whatever may be, you have to note down. One plus that one.
Okay. Actually, we should not change that.
Change that. See, I will apply two here.
Adhmutlikela.
You have to operate only this one. Note down both the reading. You got two bandir bodu, but while water circulating, it won't come. It will show little only. Okay. Here, whatever need you apply in the first stage.
One.
Okay. After applying 1 kg load, slowly open the water. Otherwise, it may get burned, rope may get burned. Slowly open here. You can see water flowing here also in this. In 1 kg load, note down whatever tabular columns need.
Okay. Wait, wait.
Here, again, head constant, speed constant. Head constant, speed constant. Head constant, you can maintain here. Where is the lily?
Head don't talk.
Okay. 1 kg. Here is the one.
Head don't talk.
One there is. Maintain 1 kg here by operating that wheel. Okay. Speed you have to maintain operating by this wheel.
1500,
whatever. Got it? Okay. Head constant means needle always should be in 1 kg only. That time apply the load. If it varies, using that wheel, maintain 1 kg. Then note down all the reading, whatever readings needed. Then go to there, apply 2 kg load.
Second trial.
Second trial.
For 1 kg it should be here also 1.
Yes. 2 kg also it should be 1. 3 kg constant.
If it varies then that wheel.
Using that wheel.
Second trial.
Second trial. Apply 2 kg load. Note down both the reading. There are 2 gauges. Okay. Maintain 1 here using that wheel. And note down whatever needed other things.
What are the
speed
required?
Speed may be varies because we are maintaining constant head.
One power sakagala.
One draw sakagala. That's too rough. Turbine speed. See, either another table. Turbine speed. Whatever speed in constant head 1 kg. Note down turbine speed and load brake drum F1 which I rotated there. F1. Maintain 1 kg only. Note down that. Load brake drum 2, whatever reading available in that. Note down. Head to over the notch. Yes. Before switching on the motor, one more thing you have to maintain. Head to constant. Here, if water is not flowing here, at that moment,
set 0 and set here to 0 before starting the motor.
Okay, after applying 1 kg load, it may comes up according to that subdivision, not the head. That percent, it may be very, it may be zero. Yes, have that
discharge.
Discharge, other find out one week. In its speed, find out, everything find out.
Furnace speed.
Yes, other find out one week.
Okay.